We want to demonstrate practically the way it should be done. This is the diagram of the question. This is the angle of 418 is due to east, and 518 is due to 60 degree north of east. So when you remove 60 from 90 degree, you have 30 degree here, and the angle for the resultant will be alpha. Now, OC squared is equal to OA squared plus OB squared minus 2OA times OB times cos 150 degree. So this one gives us OA squared plus OB squared minus 2OA times OB times cos 180 minus 150 degree. So this one will give us cos 30 minus cos 30. And the trigonometry, that cos 30 will be negative since it in the cards is in the negative in the second quadrant. So negative times negative. It's going to be a negative here. So it gives us OA square plus OB square. Negative times negative will give us positive 2OA times OB times cos 30 degree. So this one will now give us 5 square plus 4 square plus 2 times 5 times 4 times cos 30 degree. This one will give us 25 plus 16 plus 40 times 0.866. The value of cos 30 is 0.866. So this one will give us 25 plus 16 will give us 41. 40 times 0.866 will give us 34.64. When you add this together, you get 75.64. So that is OC squared is equal to this. 75.64. So OC is equal to square root of 75.64. This one will give us 8.9697. OC is approximately 8.7 newton. Now, to get the direction of the resultant, this is the resultant 8.7 newton, or you can use 9.0 or 9.0 newton. So, to get the direction of this resultant, we use alpha. This will give us sine alpha all over BC is equal to sine 150 degree all over OC, which is same as sine 30 degree all over OC. Sine alpha over OC over BC is equal to sine 30 all over OC. So sine 150 degree is equal to sine 180 minus 150. which is equal to sine 30 degrees. So sine alpha is equal to BC times sine 30 degrees divided by OC. So sine alpha is equal to 5, BC is equal to 5, this is BC is equal to 5 times 0.5, sine 30 is 0.5 divided by OC. Our OC is 8.7, if you like, you can use 9. So alpha will now give us 0.2874. So alpha is equal to arc sine 0.2874, which is equal to 16.70 degrees. That is the direction. In general, if two factors P and Q, P and Q are inclined at theta degree to each other, the resultant factor is given by R squared is equal to P squared plus Q squared minus 2PQ cos theta.